This next set, thank you so much. This next song is an original song. It's called Streams, and I hope you guys enjoy this one. Yeah. much. Woo! Thank you very much. That is called Streams. That's on my album, Hear My Melody, my first project that I did in 2018. No, not true. 2016. 2018 was my album, Restless, my sophomore project. I do have CDs available for sale. I won't mention them much more because I know a lot of people don't like CDs. If you don't like CDs but do want to listen to my music, go everywhere that you can find music. Spotify, iTunes, Apple Music, Google Play. I have a Pandora station, Deezer and Tidal. Napster is still around. So is Rhapsody. And my music is on both of those. So check it out. Hughes Taylor is my name. I'll stop talking about myself, start playing some more music. I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you so much for being a part of this.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Little Lynyrd Skynyrd there. Mr. J.J. Cale writing that song, Call Me the Breeze. Thank you so much.
Order ready for Gia.
I'm going to do another original song for you. I have to introduce this song, though, because it's one of my favorites to play. This is called Promise. This is a song that I wrote for my beautiful wife, and it will be 2 years this Tuesday that we had our first dance to this song at our wedding. And so I hope you guys enjoy this one. It's on my album, Restless. This is Promise, dedicated to my beautiful wife, Evie. Just as long as you promise to love me, I'll promise you just the same. Thank you. just as long as you promise to love me. And I'll promise you just the same. Hey, thank you guys so much. That's called Promise. Thank you. Thank you so much. That's on my album, Restless. A little more cream there with sunshine of your love.
Angel.
Pink Floyd there. Alright, we got a request for a Lynyrd Skynyrd song. I don't have that particular Lynyrd Skynyrd song, but I can do another Lynyrd Skynyrd song, and hopefully that will suffice. Yeah, thank you guys so much. I'm so glad that you're enjoying the music. It is an absolute pleasure to be here playing for you, to be able to perform live music for real people. It's a treat. So thank you so much. Skinner for you. Thank you so much, guys. Do we have any Jimi Hendrix fans out there? All right, good. blast of Deep Purple and Smoke on the Water. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, my name is Hughes Taylor. It's an absolute pleasure to be here playing live music for you fine folks. Thank you so much for being a part of this, supporting live music. It really means a lot to me. If you are enjoying the music, especially if you are enjoying any of my originals that I've been playing this afternoon, I do very much greatly appreciate all contributions to my new album fund. We've been working on some new music. We're gonna, the goal is to save up to record at the newly reopened Capricorn Studios in Macon, Georgia, my hometown. And so we have got the first single done. We were actually the very first band to record at that legendary studio since they reopened. So we have that available for you everywhere that you like to listen to music. Spotify, iTunes, Apple Music, all of it. So check it out. It's called Trouble. I played it a little earlier today. How about a little ZZ Top?
Thank you.
And so once again, my name is Hughes Taylor. Thank you all so much for being a part of this. It has just been awesome. And I know it's been hot, but it turned out pretty nice with this overcast in it. So thank you so much, everybody who has been enjoying the music and listening along. You can find me online, not just my music, but where I'll be playing on Facebook and Instagram and Twitter, those places, at The Hughes Taylor. It's a good way to keep up with where I play. You can also go to my website, HughesTaylorMusic.com. I know I keep plugging it, but it's a really, really good way to keep up with the ongoings. I mentioned it earlier, my band, The Hughes Taylor Band, we were on tour in the UK for the month of January, and we got back just before they shut down international travel. So, we have t-shirts left over from our tour. They are a one-time printing. We're not going to get any more. Anybody who likes memorabilia that is rare, we have some of the rarest. So check it out. They're right here in front of me. There are also ways to tip that are not in cash, because I understand most people don't want to deal with cash at the moment. Online, like Venmo and Cash App and PayPal, I have ways to do it on all those places. My info is on this board right here in front of me. And so I greatly, greatly, very, very, very much, I can't express enough how much I appreciate any sort of contributions and donations and tips. So thank you so much. I'm going to stop rambling. I want to play some Stevie Ray Vaughan, one of my guitar heroes. I hope you guys enjoy. We'll be right back. boy. Buddy guy. Stevie song. I'm in that sort of mood. It's a little Stevie Ray Vaughan.
Thank you.
sorry for ever causing you pain. You showed your appreciation by walking out anyway. And that's a cold shot, baby. Yeah, that's a dream. Thank you so much. Stevie Ray Vaughan there with Cold Shot. Thank you very much. So I have got two more songs, baby. We'll do two more songs. That's all right with you. I want to do some Jimi Hendrix. First, I'm going to do an Albert King song, then I'll do a Jimi Hendrix song to end the day. Thank you all so much for coming out and being a part of this. Some Albert King, Born Under a Bad Sign.
Since I could crawl, everybody.
outside. I've been down since I could crawl. If it wasn't for bad luck, wouldn't have no luck. Thank you very much. We're gonna end the day with some Jimi Hendrix. Once again, my name is Hughes Taylor. Thank you all so much for listening, and I do hope that you enjoyed the music. Find me online. You can check out all my stuff wherever you can listen to music. Hughes Taylor is my name. You can go to facebook.com/TheHughesTaylor and like my page. Keep up with where I play. Do the same with the other social medias at TheHughesTaylor on Instagram and Twitter. And, of course, my website, HughesTaylorMusic.com. Join the Hughes Blues Crew. You get all of my music and everything that I put out in perpetuity until you decide you don't want to subscribe anymore. I've got some demos and live recordings from the UK tour on there. And so check it out. All right, let's end the day. We're going to play some Jimi Hendrix. I hope you guys have enjoyed the music and enjoy this song. very much. Once again, my name is Hughes Taylor. Thank you so much for listening and then supporting live music. It has been an absolute pleasure. I hope to see you guys again soon. And thank you so much. Have a wonderful and blessed day. Thank you.
All right. End of the show. Hughes Taylor. Excellent job. Great catalog of work. I loved his originals. We'll see you tonight at 8:30. Swami Live After Dark.